aircraft. Estimated time of arrival here in Manila is 9:33 this evening. Once again, United Flight UA192 to Koror and Boeing will have a delay in departure due to late arrival of turnaround aircraft. Estimated time of arrival here in Manila is 9:33 this evening.
Good evening and welcome aboard United Flight 193 with service to Koror. Continuing on to Guam, we do apologize for our passengers who may not have boarded yet, meaning we no longer receive cash, checks, or credit card. Thank you for your cooperation. We do apologize in advance, but unfortunately Wi-Fi is unavailable on 100% contactless payments, meaning we no longer receive cash, checks, IOUs, for that app. If you do not have debit or credit card, do not be dismayed. We have partnered with the payment to ask as quickly and as safely as possible once you found your seat. Please step completely out of the aisle. If you're sitting in the exit row, please unplug all of your devices.
Monitor sa mga papalabas ng demonstrasyon ukol sa kaligtasan. Tayo po hindi makakalis sa ating lagusan, kaya...
alcoholic beverages are limited to one per customer at a time. And as a reminder, drinking personal alcohol brought to you aboard the aircraft is not allowed.
Customer, we would like you to stay back and relax and enjoy some service on today's flight. Please let us know.
Right around 2:05 a.m. local time, Koror Air is reporting partly cloudy sky, temperature of 28 degrees.
Sa ngarap po ng United Airlines, today yung mga cabin crew. Nagpapasalamat po kami sa pagkakilig United.